After deciding that her golden retriever named AJ needed a trip to the dog park, they randomly ran into another dog who looked just like AJ in every way. Although the owners didn't think that they had met before, the two dogs took a quick sniff and immediately started playing together as if they were old friends. After talking with the owners, they found out that the other dog was actually AJ's biological brother, who was from the same litter when they were born. The owners ended up exchanging information so that they can set up more playdates in the future, making for a heartwarming surprise for both the pups and their humans. Whenever they walk past their wiener dog without showing it any attention, it will immediately run in front of them and flop down on the ground, looking up at them with its tail wagging, waiting to be pet. This dog will continue to follow its owners around the entire house, doing this over and over until a belly rub has been secured.
This dog's favorite part of the day is when he gets to go to their family farm and visit the piglets. We can see him rushing through the door, followed by a quick investigation around the room, and then leaping over the fence to go visit his friends. This dog is absolutely adorable and is extremely gentle and sweet with the piglets as he rolls around and plays with them. You can tell by the dog's face just how happy this makes him, which explains why he's so eager to go back there every single day.